so we're continuing here with
Ugly
our
bastard.
Clearing of the infestation out of the Belgard. Let's go,
up if I want to get rid of the Endriggers.
Damn, there's a lot of legs there. Yeah, kind of forgot about that. Alright. Now, what else? Damn, you're so far away. Isn't there like one more? What?
Giddy up.
Let's get this one.
Think I'm catching
this one first.
If my lips don't stink of wine.
That guy that's far from taking a piss. Well, it's quite far. I believe they don't even know what it looks, what their map or their possessions look like in the greater scale. So. Here we are. What's in here? A wyvern. Very well. Skyzer. Slicer. Getting my ass handed to myself. Okay, another place taken. Damn, these wine wars are really... But at least, I mean, it's the extra stuff that I could be doing outside, but it's actually inserted in the secondary quest, so... Okay. I guess there are people now plowing the farms here. Yep.
But a few drops of wine, and lo and behold, I see better.
This guy.
Well, sound on the nerves, eh? That's why you're so great.
I guess I'll just sleep an hour, get my potions and stuff. Alright, now let's get to the other one. And hopefully we'll be done with this White Lord's quest. As a rightful outcome, which is them both Liam and the other girl sharing some beasts around here. Boss. Who cares? Very nice.
Bastard.
A good bastard indeed. Centipedes are like what? Beasts or something? Draconid, vampire, insectoids. They're definitely insectoids. They're so annoying. Sorry about that. But the centipedes are really like a piece of work. Just look at this. Nests, and we'll be on our way to the last problem. Should move. Yeah. Right. Last one.
Giddy up.
Oh, it's quite far. I mean, the vineyards are like spreaded around the sun. I mean, they're just pieces of it that they are so far away from each other. It's wild horses. Come on, let's go. The GPS here works. I like black wolves or something. Why would I do that? Stags running around. There's a new marker.
Scholars pitched camp here. Should look around.
Scavenger, Grandmaster Woven gear. I should probably check it, but I guess I won't.
Let's go!
Please let there be bandits. It's a bandit! Let's just make our oil a hanged man. Okay.
Save come me! Sir! Faster! Yes!
Oh, yes!
How many of them are there?
Save me! Sir!
These archers.
You gave me the that was bad. That was bad indeed. Well, at least I'm at the last step, so let's just run away. You see, monsters that you fight, you see, when you look, oh my gosh, it's a lesion, it's a, I don't know, a big thing, slice out or something. It's a big deal, you see? You think to yourself, it's a big deal in this game, because it's a large beast, it possesses a wide variety of abilities. And then you go by killing some drowners, and you die to them, because they overwhelm you. And you can't timely evade their attacks. Evade their attacks in time, so that you can avoid all of them. And that's some kind of a problem here in The Witcher, I believe. Because this, see, it should be more difficult. It should be harder to fight against a big foe, and not that much harder when fighting against humans and drones. Let's use our oil and
lost your nerve?
You maggot old freak!
I want to be able to whoop this because I'll take the
thank
ride.
You, sir. Were it not for you, well,
Those bandits were not pulling pranks. I could pound some new steel for you in gratitude, but I must first return to my workshop in Belgard.
Drop by when I'm in the area.
I clicked on both keys, but... it's the loot is honestly not worth it. Right. This chest here. Yeah, no point. Well, just let's just ride there and finish these Wine Wars quests.
Come to Crappy!
No bandits. Let's take care of them fast.
Freak!
Treasure. There we go. I can't bring myself to read each and every one of these, and I don't think that you guys really want to. Oh, I got a four more.
Hey, yeah.
Anyway, let's return and let's finish these Wine Wars quests once and for all. So tired of killing Arspores. Really. Let's just finish this and move on to more interesting plots.
Some evils are put in that cave. It's made its lair there. It swallowed fill and hole.
Well, I'll talk to you later on. Look forward. Just beautiful. I mean, seriously. It's awesome. This game is fucking awesome. Shouldn't be wandering around a cemetery, yeah. Alright, we're close now. Welcome here. Okay, here we are. Here we are.
Please, don't bother me. I'm busy.
Tended to Belgard's problems. Vineyard should be in as good a shape as ever.
Splendid. And thus, officially, by the power vested in me, I grant you title to the Belgard Vineyard, and trust that you shall make good use of its grounds and resources.
Very well.
Excellent. Ah, I can already smell the grapes ripening into sun.
We shan't forget what you did for us. Here, your pay.
But that's not all. You must come back and see us shortly. We've a surprise in store for you.
I'll do that. Farewell.
Surprise? Seriously, wait 3 days? Do you really think that I'll play and then just come back like 3 days? I believe CD Projekt Red actually has like a courier system that notifies you once 3 days pass, but for video purposes I'll just skip those days and yeah, you know. And see what they have right away. Alright, here we are. Let's go see Liam.
Stark, send a whip away those running riot!
We've got something for you. It will only take a moment,
to summon
I promise.
Witcher from the north. Who would have thought it possible?
Oh, Witcher! Greetings! Kind of you to come. Matilda and I, we've a surprise for you.
You two seem to be getting along.
We are. There came a point we realized we had no grounds to quarrel. Things became altogether pleasant.
And a bit spicy.
Romantic. Quite.
Got it. Needn't say more. Glad things are going well for you. What's the surprise? Some new monster I need to kill?
No. Something far more pleasant.
We've produced a wine. According to the best sommeliers, it might just dethrone Est.
We owe this success to you. So, if you'd agree...
We'd like to name it after you.
What shall we call it?
The White Wolf, I mean... actually, let's go with Geralt of Rivia, right?
Call it Geralt of Rivia.
Geralt de Rivia. Perfect.
If you wouldn't mind, we'd like to send a few bottles to your home every so often.
I'd be honored. Thanks.
No, we thank you. Take care, Witcher.
Pigs can fly.
And it's done. See, I like all these, even when you're risking your life, supposedly, when Geralt is risking his life completing errands here and there in Toussaint, everything points to the same way, that he's gonna stay there, he's going to retire there and live happily ever after, supposedly. And it's just a nice way to end the game for Geralt. I love it. Alright guys, this is it for the Wine Wars. I hope you enjoyed it and I'll see you around next time. Bye bye.